New at 6, a new report finds that state officials are sending tens of thousands of disabled parking placards to dead people. And there was more abuse of those placards by healthy people as well. KCRA3's Mike Teselle is live for us in Sacramento with the details. And also, Mike, I understand a warning city officials are now sending to those who abuse the placards.
Yes, indeed. We're live right off Richards Boulevard. And right now, Sacramento parking officials estimate as many as 150,000 people in this county alone have a disabled placard in their car. And given this new report, it is clear many of those people may be using those placards illegally and possibly being used by a dead person's relative. One stop at a busy downtown Sacramento intersection highlighted that, legal or not, in every direction you look, disabled parking placards are hanging from rearview mirrors.
You see them everywhere.
Just at the intersection of 16th and K here in Sacramento, we counted 8 cars parked in city spots with disabled placards.
It's gotten to the point where parking is just about impossible downtown.
A new LA Times report suggests that as many as a third of California's disabled placards are being used illegally, and that the DMV continues to send tens of thousands of these placards to dead people.
As of right now, can you tell how many people are using these illegally?
Actually, no.
Sacramento City parking officials say these are recently confiscated placards from the roughly 15 cars a month they are finding with illegal placards. The problem is so bad that two undercover officers are going car to car every day. City officials also warning that instead of parking tickets, they're now charging this as a misdemeanor crime.
Meaning that if you get caught abusing a placard, you are required to appear before a judge. And that carries with it the potential of 6 months in jail.
As for the DMV, it admits it is trying to fix its flawed renewal system.
To make sure that the number of placards go to those intended.
Now, the DMV says it is looking to partner with federal databases or private companies to help with the verification process. However, parking officials here say that perhaps the DMV should also look at making its renewal process much more intensive to ensure that the relatives of dead people aren't continuing to use these placards without notifying the DMV. Live in Sacramento, Mike Teselle, KCRA 3 reports.